Let's scrutinize the mirror's movement system. Generally, the movement mechanism is often comprised of two small DC motors and